Have you ever wondered how much a natural disaster costs the state and nation that it hits? Last summer, Hurricane Harvey devastated the state of Texas. It could cost up to $180 billion to recover from this disaster. Investing in quality flood infrastructure can help prevent this amount of devastation. Your lawmakers need to know it's their responsibility to protect the lives of Texans and their infrastructure. It's the conservative thing to do.